the delegates, the guests, the parliamentary, everyone who was in video, and everybody else who have been working very, very hard for this event. Thank you very, very much for inviting us here. Okay, what I want to talk to you a little bit is going to be around the subject. Because if I don't explain to you what I am doing and what we are doing in the refugee camp, what we did in the refugee camp, and what we are doing right now, you will not get the concept of our work. When we started working in the refugee camp, at the time the refugee were there, it was a very tough situation. She said that we cannot talk about the challenge, we talk a little bit about the challenge. We had a lot of problems. The problem that it was, first of all, the education was bad for women and children. We didn't have a facility. We didn't have any way that we could educate the people. But being in a refugee camp, you really need to use your skill and you need to use your time instead of just wasting the time. So we decided we want to create the education. And how we are going to create education? Are we going to go and just say we want to do this? That wasn't right thing to do. We need the community. We ask the people, what do you need and how do you want us to implement? So the people really feel that they want something. And so according to that, we start building a relationship with the community. That was very important for us. And building a relationship, it means that they trust you, they believe in you, and also responding to that, you are going to provide what they need. And so together, we could create an environment that learning takes place and also people progress. That was the way we started. So there was several points to build the community, build the trust in the community, and also provide something that you can do it, not promise something that you could not deliver. According to that, we started our program. We built the school after the school, and we built women learning center. Why I am bothered to tell you this? I really believe that today the world is in trouble, as I said in the morning. Why is the world in trouble? Because in millennium, we said we are going to reach so many people, educate everybody. We didn't achieve that. Many governments were involved, the UN were involved, but we didn't achieve it. And now, we are living in an era that the refugees are in trouble. Everybody wants to take out the refugee. Why? Because they think that the refugees are creating problems. They are not good citizens. They are a burden to different nations. But let me tell you that. That's not their fault. It's our fault. How the refugees will function? If we listen to the refugees, if we watch them, if we evaluate